Welcome to Celebrity of Ibs. Shawn Mendes and Camila Cabello had separate fashion moments at the 2021 MTV VMAs. We will break it all down for you. But before we continue, please, if you are new to this channel, please take a minute of your precious time to subscribe and hit the notification bell for more updates. Let's dive into the video. Shawn Mendes and Camila Cabello had their first award show date night of the year, both attending the 2021 MTV VMAs in Brooklyn tonight. Mendes wore a long white blazer, white pants, and white top, while Cabello wore a pink and red dress with a bow embellishment. The two opted not to pose on the carpet together, with Mendes arriving first. Mendes is nominated tonight for Best Pop Song, Wonder, and both he and Cabello are set to perform during the show. Earlier Sunday, the two were photographed in New York City having lunch. Cabello appeared crying in one shot, and Mendes comforted her and kissed her. On the VMAs red carpet later that evening, Mendes shouted out "my girlfriend," quelling any potential breakup suspicions. "I'm really excited to see my girlfriend play, actually. I think the performance is going to be spectacular," he said of Cabello. The couple's VMA outing follows their appearance at the Miami premiere of Cabello's Amazon Prime film Cinderella at the beginning of the month. Mendes and Cabello have been together for over 2 years now. They celebrated their anniversary in July. In December, Mendes spoke about how it feels being in a relationship with Cabello during an interview with SiriusXM Hits 1's Celebrity Session. They mark some of his most candid remarks about their dating. "She is completely all in or nothing," he said. "And I think that's something that I wasn't at the beginning of our relationship. And I think that a lot of people maybe are afraid to be all in, because if you're all in, then you kind of, it hurts it. The blow hurts that much more if it ends, you know. But she really teaches me that, if we have one life and we don't have much time here, it might as well be all in, if you're in love with someone and you're there. And I kind of learn that every day. She's so absolutely patient with me, especially when I'm stressed, or anything is kind of getting to me. She'll text me. And if I ever am kind of just being by with her, and she'd be like, it's okay. I love you. No matter what, I love you, no matter what. And it's like, that's real strength and patience and love. But it's amazing. It's like a movie." Shawn Mendes, 23, is so in love with Camila Cabello, 24. He made that crystal clear when he was spotted sweetly dancing to her performance at the 2021 MTV Video Music Awards on September 12. The gorgeous singers were both on hand to perform during the show, but it was during Camila's performance of Don't Go Yet that Shawn proved he's Camila's biggest cheerleader. Camila was seen dancing around the stage in a sparkly off-the-shoulder gown accessorized with pink flowers. Her black bra peeked out from under the dress, and her choreography was so on point that it was impossible not to dance along with her. Even Shawn couldn't resist. It was a real treat to see Camila and Shawn at the show this year, especially since they skipped last year's show. Neither artist had any nominations last year, so it didn't really make sense for them to go. Plus, it was before any COVID vaccines were available, so it made sense for them to stay safe at home. But the year before was super hot and steamy. In 2019, Camila and Shawn performed their duet, Senorita, and throughout their time on stage together, everyone waited with bated breath to see what would go down between them. Sadly, they didn't kiss, but they came so close. And the other moments during the performance proved they're extremely hot for each other. Crediting their win to the fans, Cabello continued, "Thanks to all our fans for voting. We love and appreciate you guys so much and are so thankful for you." The two have been in the news lately for their blossoming romance, and on Sunday, Cabello and Mendes delivered a sexy, steamy rendition of their duet. It wasn't just their performance which made the fans cheer, but they engaged in a cute PDA on the stage. Crooner earlier on Sunday swept the red carpet in a tan princess gown embellished with flowers. Meanwhile, the 21-year-old wore a purple suit with a quad green accents. Please tell us in the comments. Please don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell to see our latest updates. Thanks.